head first.
First activity on the lake today is weed whacking.
That was sick,
dude. We're gonna go down today. We're at a private lake. Thanks to our friend Parker here who invited us out. We also have the Moto Winch guys who brought their Moto Winch. They've been such a nice sponsor of the channel, but we haven't been able to use their winch yet because it's been in production. And they just showed up with a truck and two winches, and we're hopefully gonna give it a test today, but they're setting it up. We'll see how that goes. Very excited for what the day holds.
Couldn't have said it better.
No.
You must have practiced.
That face says everything.
All right, Tone, get the plane.
Miami. South Beach, bringing the heat. Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that?
Ski tourney going down. None of us have ever water skied.
Have you ever?
Ow! Jackson, damn it!
I'll do one.
It's about to go down.
I already did that. About to go down. We're gonna get on a water ski and try and do what's called ski slalom. It's news to us. We're gonna give it a go. Down.
Miami in the place where I come let go. In Miami, the base and the sunset low. Every day.
Dude, I've never water skied before, and I'm kind of worried about it, honestly.
So we sip a little something, leave the rest to spill. Me and Charlie at the bar, running up a high bill. Nothing less than ill, but we dressed to kill. Every time the ladies pass, they be like, y'all feel me? All ages and races, real sweet faces. Every different nation, Spanish, Haitian, Indian, Jamaican, black, white, Cuban, or Asian. And my only game for 2 days of playing. But every time I come, I always wind up staying. This the type of town I can spend a few days in. Miami, the city that keeps the roof blazing.
So hard.
You're gonna lay that thing on edge and give her hell,
dude. This is terrifying.
It's so scary.
You better lay that edge down, Bill.
Oh. Oh. I heard the rainstorms ain't nothing to mess with, but I can't feel a drip on the strip. It's a trip, ladies.
Let's see how I do on edge.
Yeah.
I guess.
Some hot in this south, summer rain game melting pot. Hottest club in the city, and it's right on the beach. Temperature, get the air, it's about to reach 500 degrees in the Caribbean seas with the hot.
Dang, you're hot.
No.
Can I have your number?
No.
Can I have it?
I said no. I said no. Stop following me.
Is that your e-bike?
Yeah.
You can have my number, never mind.
Guess what?
What?
I'm not into gold diggers.
If I was a rich girl,
that's so stupid.
If I was a rich girl, na 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 na. See ya.
Come on, hug the rocks, Reese. It's gonna kick up energy.
Oh,
session's about to go down. It's the only winch in the world that you can actually drive from the handle, and it just works like a motorcycle, hence the name Moto Winch. We are about to strap up on this thing.
Shined upon her head, and we were trying different things, and we were smoking funny things, making love out by the lake to our favorite song, sipping whiskey out the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow, singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long.
The perfect lead into a wrap up on Parker. Thank you, dude.
Dude,
I was freaking so glad sick, man. I was so pumped. Yeah, Josh, thank you, dude.
Where'd you see that?
Actually? Worst out of the day of his life. He sat on an island for like 8 hours in the sun.
So sweet. That was awesome.
And a bunch tell me your favorite part.
There was a dead fish and so much. Yeah. Me and what's his name? What's the moto one? Me and Curtis.
Island time on there.
Me remember. And Curtis were, had a bonding session. We just talked about moto winch the entire day.
Did he sell you on it?
Yeah, no, it's the new thing. If you don't have a moto winch, I don't know what you're doing. You're lost. They're so sick, actually. You can get towed up, down, sideways,
wow,
left to right. They're awesome.
What about backwards?
Backwards. You can do spins.
With your eyes closed?
With your eyes closed. They're so sick.
Tell me how'd your day went.
Oh, it was so great. We did so many cool, awesome things, you know? Lots of water sports, lots of action, lots of people splatting all over the place. Moto winch came out here, showed us a good time on the moto winch. That was awesome. Had a great day.
Catching walleye from the dock, watching the waves roll off the rocks. She'll forever hold a spot inside my soul. We'd blister in the sun. We'd